Hey everybody, it's Colin McDonald, and you're watching another episode with me as your style host and my beautiful model, Adrian. We're here at the Amhi Boutique in the heart of the West Village in New York City, and I'm gonna show you exactly what to wear with a Shawl-collared cardigan. Now, a Shawl-collared cardigan is a great, great transitional piece. Do keep in mind though, it needs to fit well in the bust and the waist area. To dress up with a Shawl-collared cardigan, I love a great blouse. A button-down works well, tailored slacks, and a great pair of heels. To dress it down, a t-shirt works well, and a great pair of your go-to denim and a flats would definitely be one of my must-have looks. And again, when it comes to color, red, navy, purple, they're all great colors that pull an entire look together. For more of your formal or office looks, think about white, black, and tans. They all work well. These are just some few tips to keep in mind, especially when wearing a Shawl-collared cardigan. I'm Colin, your style host.